We are here at Virginia Waters. It's an 11k hike around the lake. Try and get some footage on the drone today. Hopefully we get that up. There's some ruins around here somewhere as well. Maybe we can get a bit of footage of the ruins. About 20 minutes into the walk now, I did fear the worst. When I got to the entrance, it's very busy, lots of dogs off the lead, and I've got a very reactive dog. She's quite nervous, so I did start to fear the worst. I think I wasn't going to enjoy this. However, looks like we've left the kind of main trail now along this route, which once again I'll link in the description, and it's much quieter. In fact, I haven't seen another person for the last 5 minutes. Well, that was a little bit of footage of Obelisk Pond. Not entirely sure if we're allowed to put drones up there, but you have to call the police on me. Anyway, hope you liked the footage. Maybe I can get some of the lake. Just coming back round there now. Just over halfway around, I think. Surrey now. Just had a little sit down. I couldn't really find anywhere to set up the gas stove to make a brew, which I'm a bit disappointed about. I'm determined to find somewhere.
As always, the perfect spot for a brew.
What this is. Looks Roman. Sorry about the poor lighting. I'm fast losing light here. I've underestimated how early it's getting dark now. I'm just reading this plaque here. It says this is the Leptis Magna ruins.
Google that later. Maybe you can too.
Right, that is the end of the Virginia Waters hike. It's taken me a little over 4 hours. I've lost sunlight, so I had to wait till we got to the train station to record this. Stepometer's telling me 25,000 steps, just shy of 20 kilometres and 1,300 calories. Now, some of those kilometres are going to be the walk to Virginia Waters from the train station and back. It's a bit of a mish. I don't know if there's a bus. It might be a better idea for some of you. Very enjoyable walk. I'm a little bit annoyed with myself because I missed the cascade at the end because it's too dark. I couldn't get any footage of it. So if I ever went again, I'd make sure I went left. As soon as you come into the park, go left and the cascade is that way instead of it being right at the end. Anyway, hope you liked the video. Enjoyed the drone footage. If there's anything you want to see next time, let me know. And I'll stick it in the video. See you on the next hike.